Okay, this one, like I mentioned in the previous theory paper video, that I do the interval differently, right? So I will put the link of how I do the interval in the description box below. You can just click in. If you like the way I do it, just click in and you can just watch how to do and how I make the chart. Okay? Totally no memorizing going on. That's why I like not so good. Okay, so if you like how I do this, just click in and just watch and make this chart and everything will be okay. Ah, don't worry. So let's see. So I'll just jump into the question and do the way I do. Then of course if you got your own way to go ahead, just finish it, drag the video to the end and check your answer will do. Okay? Alright, first question. So step one, must write out the note. So there's always from low to high. Okay, in the video that you click in, right, I will tell you everything in very, very detail. Right? Must be low to high. So that's a little bass clap. F to right crank. I think I write on top. F to, this is B flat. Okay, then step two, count the interval. F, G, A, B, 4. You're right, 4. Then I go to the section with 4. Okay, yeah, we got diminished, perfect, and augmented. Then we count, the third step is where we pop, here. So F is here, B flat is here. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We go again, F is here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I got 6 key, then I go to my 4 section, 6 keys, perfect 4. Okay, P, E, R, F, E, C, T, done. Next one, low to high, this is a C, E. So A flat, this one cannot miss, you miss out, then you will pop wrong, then your answer will wrong. Then this is D. Then, for grade 5, yeah, there are more than one octave, right? You just add the word, huh? Then cover, don't care this one. Yeah. So now we see A to D. A, B, C, D. Oh, 4 again. Eh? A, B, C, D. Yeah, 4 again. Is that right? 4. Then we go check. A flat to D. A flat is here. To D is here. A flat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, 7. I'm scared I forget. Put a mark here. Then we go to the section of perfect 4, I mean 4th, the section of 4th, 7 is here, augmented. Oh, I need to write smaller. U-G-M-E-N-T-E-D. Okay. Okay, next one, done already, eh? Next one, this is F. Oh, don't forget this. F sharp to A. Okay. Then that's step one. Step two, F, G, A, 3. Your third. Then let's count, F sharp to A, F sharp to A, F sharp to A. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Make a mark. 4. So we go to the section of third, here, this section. So four keys is minor. Done. Okay, next. Then we want, this one, you see, they are melodic interval. Ooh. Melodic interval means you must draw side to side. So you know which one is up and down? Harmonic. Okay, harmonic interval is up and down. Okay, so, but now to one. So we want higher melody. So same thing, we must write out the note first. This is, B. Okay? And you can count, okay? Just a quick one, if you want to have a little, like, a trick to count faster. You see your bass clef got two dot. One dot, two dot, your imaginary third dot here. It's a low C. Okay, so you can count from here. You see the note so far, you don't want to go from middle C, blah, 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 one round, blah, 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 blah. Oh, so long. Okay, so that's B to, so step two, count. B, C, D, E, F, G. One more time, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, B to G. Now here's a key signature, got G sharp. Okay, but we must check. Do I draw G sharp or actually we need it? So major 6. Come here. Major 6 got 9. Okay? So we start with the B that they give. B. This one got no space eh? Just a minute, I draw a longer one here. Okay, since I'm drawing, I just tell you. It's like drawing ice cream one. You know the ice cream. Oh, you see lah? Got top and two. It's like drawing ice cream, I show you. You know the ice cream you eat. One stick, two stick, one box. One stick, two stick, three stick, another box. One stick, two stick, one box. One stick, two stick, three stick, another box. You want to join, you also can. Woo! Your box up. Ah, piano count. Mm-hmm. So in this video, right, we'll also show you how to draw piano, because of course there's a lot of other instrument you all play. You all still need to do theory, right? So it's okay, just look at the video, you can learn how to draw. I know sometimes the question can like quite towards piano. Don't worry, okay? Other step for you, you can learn. Da, 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 da. Okay, so B here, G sharp is here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, let me go major 6. Oh, 10. Correct, yeah? Just 9. So you need the G sharp. Then you just go to G, 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 S, F, S, G. Okay, don't draw anything. Don't draw any sharp. You have already. Okay, done. Next. Diminish fifth. So that's a C. Can we find the fifth first? G, not C, D, E, F, G. Then we check, do we need anything for the G? So diminish fifth. Diminish fifth, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 is here. So diminish is 7 key only. Okay, we only want 7. So C is here, G is here. So we want 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, cannot. So G, this one is what? G the behind this one. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, only here. So behind G, that's a flat. Then you just go G, flat. Okay, finish. Done. Okay. Next question. Question 3. Oh, question 3, I do it with this also. So no need to worry. As long as you count with this, I go nearer for you to see. As long as you count with this, your question 3 can have 2 marks right now. I show you, okay? You see here? So, they want minor third down. Minor third down. And then, they want new key signature. Okay, they want new key signature. Then, add any if you need. Okay. So this one, right, you see, we want new key signature. So, this is B flat. So, it's F major. Okay, then F major also go down minor third. Okay, I use this one. So minor third is here. Minor third is here. That's 4 keys. So, where's F? F is here. 1, 2, 3, 4. D major. Okay, so D major. So D major got 2 sharp, right? So become your F sharp, C sharp, and time signature just copy inside. Okay, done. Then every note, right, what I do, every note, I'm gonna do the minor, down 4 key, down 4 key, down 4 key. Yeah, so not much thinking here. Just be careful if your down 4 key is just like C sharp, don't draw sharp anymore, it's here already. Okay, never mind, along the way you will see. So this is F. Oh, the key is so far away. I use this one. It's nice beside. Okay, F is here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's go to D. And you must make sure you always have third, you know. D. Draw the dot first. Okay, then C. 1, 2, 3, 4. A. That's correct. Then A, 1. A is a 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. This one. You see, you must be careful. So A at 1, 2, 3, 4. You cannot write G flat because A to G is not 2, A, it's not 3, it's 2 only. Right? 3 is F, so it should be F sharp. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 key, F sharp. So F, F. Then just like I got say, right, you must be careful. You see, F sharp, don't draw. Here, have already. Okay, F. 1, 2, 3, 4. D. See? One done. Okay, next. This is D flat, 1, 2, 3, 4, B. So, wait, here. So, I like to draw the note first before I. Yeah, I just draw finish first. Yeah, I thought I cannot think. Because if I thought, I cannot think at the same time. F, 1, 2, 3, 4. that's B. Then A flat, A flat here. 1, 2, 3, 4. F. Then C flat. C flat. Ooh, this one's must be careful. Eh. C flat is this one. Don't C flat go here so far. Eh. Flat go down one key. 1, 2, 3, 4. So A flat. You must keep in your mind is must be three apart, eh? Because it's third. Eh? All must be three apart. Okay, bar line, you know more hands. Okay, so all the way down I'm gonna draw with the same method. So you can also draw. So when you're done, you just drag the video and you check the answer, okay? So that's B. 1, 2, 3, 4. A, B flat. Oh, you must be careful. This B, eh? For flat, eh? Oh, B flat. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you go to G. Then that's G flat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, you see this one come again. That's G flat, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4. G flat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, E flat. Must be careful. Must draw because they're doing flat. Okay, then go on. That's a D. And here I use this one nearer. Okay, D flat. So if you have your own method, just go ahead. Oh, do your own method. Wait, okay, I cannot talk and draw at the same time. Okay, I'll just say, if you have your own method, please go on with your own method, okay? Then you just drag your video to the end, then you can check your answer, okay? Okay, so this is D flat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Become B flat. Okay, then this is B. 1, 2, 3, 4. Become G sharp. G sharp. Sharp must draw. That don't have. Okay. Then that's C. 1, 2, 3, 4. C become A. E. Nothing. 1, 2, 3, 4. C sharp. Okay. Remember I say you must be three apart, no? Then this is normal G, normal G. Let's see, normal G. 1, 2, 3, 4. E. So normal E. You can, your same bar inside has it. So you must break it away. That's C. C. 1, 2, 3, 4. And E. That's F. 1, 2, 3, 4. Become D. C, 1, 2, 3, 4 is A. Then A, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, you can A, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now three note, F sharp. But no need draw a sharp there, have it. Okay. Okay, then this is F, 1, 2, 3, 4 is D. A, 1, 2, 3, 4, F sharp again. Don't need to do anything. Okay, done. Wait. Okay, one mistake. You see this C? Don't sharp because here have them. Oh, really? Okay, nice, nice. Okay, when this is done, your thinking is over. Now it's just to join everything, just join can already. But make sure if you need to flip or what, you must check. So now we go here. Oh, staccato. Okay, then this one is, let's see. So you have some note before below middle line, some note above middle line. So the trick is, you cannot choose happily. Like today I'm happy, I want the stem to go up. Today I'm not happy, I want the stem to go down. Cannot like that. Okay, there's rules. So the trick is, if you see there's note above and below, but you need to join them, then like how? So you choose the note, right? No, you choose. You find the note.
that's most far, 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 the furthest away from the middle line. Then you follow.
So you see here, the furthest away from the middle line, this is the middle, the furthest away is this one, right?
So all of them just follow. Go up, go up, go up, go up.
Okay? Now I do this one drawing, no need thinking already, right? Then I can talk with you. So, some people might say, hey, why you draw from the back? How come? It's okay, man. It's not thinking, man. You need to think, man. So it's okay. I want to draw from here, it's okay. It's copy, right? So, like I always say, I don't have just like one step for a specific thing, no need. If you feel like you are comfortable with which one, just go ahead, as long as it's correct, right?
Like I say in my interval video, you like to eat your chicken rice with chili, I like to eat with dark sauce. Okay!
You know, when I like to draw from behind, you like to draw from in front, it's okay. No? You need exactly, you must follow. The main thing is you must follow very exactly, like just now I'm very focused. I count, I cannot talk one. Yeah, this one must follow, must exactly three count. Then after you're done thinking, right, you can relax already. Okay?
Just make sure everything is inside.
Okay, same thing again. Come, who's the furthest away from the middle line? This one only a little bit. This one, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, this one furthest. So follow on. Okay, a bit longer. I like to join the front and the back first. Then the middle, no need to think. You can just stick them together. Right? Then the rhythm is follow on. That's why I say very good. No need to think. Okay. Yeah, because sometimes I see this one, I want to faint, and you see, so let's say the note like that, then they go like that, join, like that. And now, what happened?
Ayo, you cannot, you cannot, this one, you know, your stem have to be like that, or like that, that's it.
Okay, so this, so you draw the front and back, you won't have this kind of mistake. So they dot, you dot. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, same thing, furthest from the middle line is D. You can count slowly. This dot have to change place, Okay, then last thing, double check any dynamic, your copy. The guy, your copy. Okay, any more? Tomato, slur.
That's only question 3. Okay, next one.